Hello, my name is Robert Murtagh. I'm a member of WIMPS West Belfast. Today we're here at the White Rock Leisure Centre for our Youth Talks Back event. On the panel today we have two MLAs, a businessman and a member of NICCY. After the event, we spoke with some young people and panellists on how the day went and their views on youth unemployment.
I think where we're going at the minute in Northern Ireland is in the best interest of young people. To give you an example, we created more jobs in Northern Ireland under devolved government, under us working together. That was the DUP Sinn Féin, but also the Ulster Unionists and the Lands, but they're maybe smaller parties, but they're all together and we work together constructively as an executive. Now that's a model that has shown we have delivered more jobs than has ever come in over a 4-year period. Peter Robinson has set a target as First Minister, the Deputy First Minister, of creating 25,000 new jobs for Northern Ireland by 2014.
I thought it was a very good opportunity for the youth of West Belfast and around the area to come together and, like, in an informal situation, and, you know, give their views and, you know, confront the people that they sometimes may only see on TV giving their opinion and ask them directly. And I thought there was a good spectrum of opinion across the panel, you know, from an entrepreneur to a DUP MLA and a Sinn Féin counterpart. I thought it was a good mix of people.
I've just finished my A-levels. I'm looking for a job over the summer. I haven't found one yet. I'm hopefully going to university, but waiting for results still. There is sort of that barrier towards really sort of politically minded sort of young people, and then people who actually really understand the really inner workings of politics. There was the event today where it was a bit one-sided. The politicians got to speak. Then it's the issues. Well, those politicians are. This is meant to be a youth event. But the reason those politicians are here today is because there's no young politicians, really.
It went pretty good. It was great to see so many young people from the West in the one room asking politicians questions. And they were very political questions, really cutting to the core of issues that affect young people. And it actually surprised me that a lot of the issues were actually about things that are coming up along with the cuts that these politicians are actually putting in place.
I think today went very well. I have to say I was very impressed by how articulate our young people are. I was very impressed by the quality of the questions, but I was also very struck by the growing concern that we have around young people being unemployed and the growing numbers of young people who are finding no opportunities after leaving school or indeed after leaving university. And I think it's incumbent on all of us to actually make sure that we address this effectively.
And the ideal event would be, you know, a real forum for young people.
I think that these should happen, you know, on a pretty regular basis. I think that it would be of benefit to everyone in the local community for something like that to happen. But young people's voice sort of gets drowned out at the moment, and there isn't a very official channel for everything, you know, for a young people's voice to be heard up to the highest levels of government.
It's not perfect for young people. We have 1 in 4 of our young people not in education, employment or training. That's not acceptable. That's why we've targeted the money that we have into that group.
Robert Murtagh reporting from WIMPS.tv.